Hello fellow weirdos, welcome to do some more Lost Alpha. I'm gonna continue, pick up exactly where I left off last time because I saw an artifact over there. So let's maybe put the HUD on for this task. Because that's what you do, you survive a controller and immediately step into the anomaly. Because why not? I think it's a slime or something. Yup. Also, anybody home? No. Goody. I'm guessing the military is still sitting at the warehouses, so I don't really want to go in there. But I would like to go to the village. What's that over there? Yeah, that's where the artifact is that I can't reach right now. I would like to go to the other village and let's see if I can find that shotgun that I left in the bushes. Here's the hole in the fence. That's just another anomaly, okay. It's a pellicle, isn't it? Yoink. This is why nighttime is the best time for artifact hunting. Yeah. Anybody seen a shotgun around here, pretty please? Oh, there's the Karlik running about. Okay, I see another artifact over there. So I take it back. Actually, full night time isn't the best time for artifact hunting. This sort of half light, half morning time is even better because you can actually see where you're going, kinda. Was this Amika? I think it was. I already picked it up. So yeah, you can kinda see where you're going, but it's still dark enough that the artifacts stand out really well. Yeah, I still can't see the shotgun. Yes, let the food be there. It's always good to know that somewhere out there there's extra food waiting. Sardines, also let them be here. Nighttime. Yeah, I'm gonna leave this stuff here for later. Some stuff over there as well. Yoink. This stuff I'm gonna grab. Also, I wanna triple check the Merc's buddies as well. Should take us back to bar, so I'm not going there right now. I'm gonna look around right where we are. remember if I have been able to get to the Twilight Zone here. I certainly tried, but I don't remember if I succeeded or not. Think if I'm correct, then one of those sniper towers offers a way in. Let's see if I can do that. One hand, I don't want any hassle with the military here, but on the other hand, I want to check out stuff. So let's do a little quick round without committing to anything too much. I think they stick to their camp in the middle and they don't care if I'm here. Let's hope. This one seems like an obvious choice. Let's see. Okay, let's go one platform higher. Whee-hee! And we're in. Okay, I know what I'm gonna do for the rest of this episode. Let's do a little low-key Twilight Zone run. First off, just gonna take in the view. I'm looking at this. I think I have done it before. Seems logical because the way in is pretty easy. And if I remember correctly, the Twilight Zone is quite small here. It's kind of like the bowl around Yantar. Boars in here. I hope not. Oh my. He's very nice. Oh. A nice little clearing here. Haha. Oh, broken reality. No sun texture here. Yep. And this there ain't in ground anymore. Just illusion. Woohoo! This whistling wind. Do we have some anomalies here or what? Okay, here's the perimeter already. Yeah, I think there are some anomalies here. Sounds like gravitational something something. Hello, doggy. Having a snack, I see. Interesting. Ah, there's a chopper as well. I kind of missed it during the night. Yeah, I can't exactly tell what's making the wind noise, but I suspect some twisty anomalies. Ground extends farther here than I would have thought. So again, there's like a proper valley out here. Oh, and now we're almost behind the level changer, aren't we? Yep. it extends pretty far here. It's always such a delight when the Twilight Zone has like real stuff in it. Real vehicles and real pylons and real real buildings and stuff. Sparkling there. Oh, I guess it's the texture's edge. And this is all outside the perimeter. This is almost as detailed as the woods in Gordon that are behind the rookie village. Wow. Ah, perimeter is right here. Okay. Didn't see it first. Okay, and now we're getting behind the bar level changer. Okay then. And here we are. Almost back where we started. Can I Yep, and we're back in. So, what's this stash that they're talking about? Roof of the Burn. This barn, I take it. Which I did check, but not that carefully. Oh, this one, okay. Will you look at that? This is some sweet, sweet loot. After some sweet, sweet views. Alright, Twilight Zone examined. I'm gonna end this episode. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you some other time. Bye!